When a rectangle is combined with a triangle in the third dimension, a pyramid is formed. Opened up, one can see that a pyramid can be made from one rectangular base and four triangle sides. Place a small amount of glue on the bottom flap. Spread it out to cover the whole flap. Carefully align the bent flap edges with the bottom edge and press it down. When finished, the pyramid can be decorated to make a work of art on its own or become part of a larger piece.